Good morning, good afternoon, my happy people. It's Coastal Casey here. Welcome back. So excited to see you guys again. Today I'm on the San Joaquin River at the River Access, and today I am bringing out my 1200 pound double side magnet, and I have my new GoPro Hero 5 to take you guys with me. All right, let's get to it and let's see what we can find.
Interesting.
up. I've lost my double 1200 sided pound magnet due to the water. I'm so sad, rest in peace, but I will show you my best finds, which is this knife here, which is kind of cool. My second knife I ever found. And then this part, I don't know what that is. I don't know what it goes to, kitchen or a car part maybe, I'm not sure. Comment down below if you guys, what you guys think what this is. Pretty stoked. I've never found anything like that before. And then I also, of course, found a lot of trash. Fishing line, towels, a bottle cap, just all sorts of stuff. And then these sticks is just the fishing line. But the trash here is just beyond overwhelming. I did try to pick up as much as I could, but I think I am going to be coming back, just not to the same spot. Love the gloves. Thank you for the recommendation again. Mission of Magnet Man. Absolutely wonderful. Love them. If you guys enjoy this type of content, please drop a like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next one.